COVID-19 vaccine. These four side effects should not stop you from getting jabs. Those who receive one or two doses of COVID-19 vaccines may have experienced side effects, which experts consider normal. This is because the side effects mimic an immune response, the entire point of vaccination. But people shouldn't be discouraged by these effects. They, however, must set some days off from work to let the effects run their course. Recently, an epidemiologist revealed the four side effects she experienced. And despite the journey, she said she would do it again. Saskia Popescu, PhD, an infectious disease epidemiologist in Arizona, posted on social media what happened after she received the second dose. Though, she didn't mention the vaccine's brand. In case you're getting a vaccine, discuss it with your doctor. If you experience side effects, don't hesitate to contact your doctor or the vaccinator group. She specifically noted fever, chills, aches, and nausea on her post. The public needs to be aware that the side effects aren't fun. Yet, no one should run away from the vaccines, especially if they have free access to them. Why? Because these vaccines can protect millions of people from COVID-19. Plus, the drugs may ease the burden of healthcare workers and communities currently in and out of lockdowns. According to Best Life, the four side effects Dr. Popescu mentioned are quite common. Fever is an inflammatory response against something foreign inside the body. It triggers the release of neutralizing antibodies as well. Although uncomfortable, having a fever means the vaccine is working normally. The next side effect mentioned was the chills. When you experience chills after vaccination, it's a sign similar to fever. The immune system is working. Around 45% of those who got vaccinated against COVID-19 experienced chills. The good news is the symptom doesn't seem to last more than 12 hours. Body pains, muscle aches, and pain at the injection site are pretty normal. Based on Moderna's assessment, 92% of vaccinated people with Moderna's vaccine reported one of the three events. To be on the safe side, contact your doctor before taking any type of painkiller. And finally, nausea was the bonus side effect Dr. Popescu revealed. Moderna's unveiled that 23% of its vaccine recipients experienced it too, and some of them had vomiting too. With all these, Dr. Popescu gave a piece of advice. Recipients should take time off post-shot.